Hatchet by Gary Paulson.
Brian went to visit his father. He took a small plane, says No. 406.
The pilot had a heart attack and died. Now Brian is stuck on the plane by himself.
Brian had no other way to get out of the plane, so he had to crash it.
Brian is stranded on the island, surrounded by trees and water.
With nothing but his hatchet.
The only thing he had for food was poisonous berries.
Brian made a shelter with wood and materials around him.
Brian eventually finds what he thinks is turtle eggs.